All right, here's what we're having for dinner tonight. We don't normally eat lamb, but this one looked so good, I couldn't resist. Can't wait to try it out. Yummy.